thing does not obey the laws of physics at all.
Look, kid, there's a lot going on here that you don't understand.
Stark said you'd say that. I'm